When the downtown lights start to come out at night, we go insane, we go insane. And when I arrive, I start to lose my mind. I go insane, I go insane. 'Cause they told me you take too much, yeah, I sure do, so I can feel that now. If they only knew how this was, yeah, they would too, just to feel that now. 'Cause I ain't got no friends, I ain't got nobody, all I got ahead is a moonlit love. Ahead is a moonlit road. When the downtown lights start to go out at night, we go insane, we go insane. And when I arrive, I start to lose my mind. I go insane, I go insane. 'Cause they told me you,
waiting for the summer. Hello, everybody, and welcome to our stream today. I hope you all are hello. Well, it's good afternoon. Rest in peace. Hello, how are you doing, my friend? I hope you are doing fan-freaking-tastic. Welcome. Welcome in. I hope you are excited to play just as much as I am. I'm super-duper excited to play. Let's just jump into it. You guys ready? Because I'm ready. Let's just go. Got a drunken love. Let's just go. Because I am ready. I am ready to go. Bum ba da 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 da. Alright, so I did most of the stuff, guys. Now we got a next story mission to go. So Link has to stay. Zelda can't go. We're recommending Mipha, but
alright, why not?
This is my team.
This looks quite
what a satisfying.
All right, let's go. We are ready for battle.
With that, the four divine beasts were assembled with their pilots. Training began in earnest, and the plan to defeat Hyrule's enemies began to coalesce. Zelda continued her work, calibrating the divine beasts and researching ancient relics. Much to her frustration, however, her sealing power remained dormant.
Well, that's not good. It's not good to have your power still seen. Ooh.
His Majesty did not offer even a single word of praise.
Well, it's only natural that Father would be frustrated.
But, Your Highness...
Right now, we must do whatever is in our power. Please inform Mipha and Daruk that we depart tomorrow morning.
Then you plan to go to the Divine Beasts? Understood.
Oh my. Father thinks that... He thinks that the reason my ability hasn't awakened is because I haven't worked hard enough.
Aww.
I imagine that when I visit the Divine Beasts, he'll say as much. Huh? Link, you...
Interesting.
The adjustments to the Divine Beasts are not yet complete. We must fine-tune them for the individual pilots to ensure that they will be as effective as possible.
So many of them... Bobo from Fascist Heights. Yeah, kind of does.
Daruk, I have a request. Might I join you for training next time? I would like to be fully prepared. Learning new ways to fight foes might do me some good.
Of course. The more the merrier. Thing is, we still need a knight gritty enough to seal the darkness, and they're nowhere to be found.
Yes.
Although, hey, if you see anybody that... Huh?
Huh? Yiga! That's the plateau.
Did they not...
Your Highness, I bring news.
It regards your impending death.
Dun, dun, dun. All right. We got ourselves a battle. Oh, they're all here fighting. Oh, that's cool. We're both, have begun their assault. Lover.
Yeah.
Oh! Come on!
Yeah.
Woo! Whoa! 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 Come on! Them all. I'll try.
Next.
Come on! Got ourselves a Cyclops. That's not good.
What?
Ha ha ha! Got diving. He escaped. No, he didn't.
Destiny is at work, then. The future is fickle. Yiga Clan, time to go.
Link!
It's mad at Link. God, I love this game. It's such a great game. Yay. Oh, the forest.
This will do.
Basak! we do a couple of these Divine Beast challenges? So we show off the Divine Beast's power. All right. Let's do this one. We just bounced, boundary bounced. Woohoo! Come on! We did it. You gotta love it. I agree, the first high reward game was good. Training missions. As we prepare for battle.
Thank you.
Reveal yourself!
So Link's the only one you can change costumes for. And no, not really. Nothing yet that's catching my eye. At least. My fork is up. Level everybody up to 22, and we'll start the next story mission. That should be fun, I think.
New power, new hope.
You!
This looks quite satisfying.
Let's go. And we'll run back and get you a drink.
The king issued his first order to the divine beast pilots. Seek out the knight who could wield the sword that seals the darkness. This would require that they vanquish the monsters in Korok Forest, where the legendary blade slept. All four of the pilots were to take part. Zelda, seeking data to help calibrate the divine beasts, accompanied them. As did Link, for he always stayed by the princess's side.
Yeah. Yeah, look at all these bad boys.
Hyrule's king chose us to perform this pivotal task. It will be my honor to excel. As always. Then there's you. The one part that doesn't add up. Why should this nobody be trusted to lead us in the coming battle?
It doesn't matter who's the leader. We're all in this together, right?
You are, of course, mistaken. My divine beast is the key. Really now, it makes no sense. Well, my one comfort is that your reputation will be completely ruined once you fail. The fallen knight.
Ravali, how long do you expect us to put up with your prattle, huh?
I've said enough. The time has come to show you what I'm made of. Now witness Va Meadow's divine power.
Ha! Gotta love that. The power of that meadow. Meadow? We'll see.
All clear over here.
Okay, let's go.
The Kamehameha? Hmm.
This is quite the fog.
Are we even making progress? We could just be going in circles.
Good point. If only someone could fly above and scout the way.
As though I could see anything through this muck. Honestly, do you ever think before you speak?
Getting lost is the least of our worries. If something attacked us, we wouldn't see it coming.
Yes. We must be prepared for even the most unusual. Whoa?
You could probably sneak right by if you didn't have those noisy maracas.
Oh, never mind. We have business in the forest. If you lead the way, we can handle the monsters for you.
Oh my god. Master Sword.
Yeah.
see the Master Sword. Ooh. Skeleton helix. That's just wonderful, isn't it? Malice.
Shut up.
Hey, who put all the weird mud here? Now we can't get through. I think it might be work of the Yiga clan. And if we look around, we'll figure out how to get rid of that stuff. Oh my god. I can now play as Hestu? What?
Alright,
that's the case. Ippa, you go here. Zelda, you go here. Link, you go here. The Eye of Hestu will... Well, that's interesting. Thank you. some kind of twisted illusion? Urbosa? You vermin, how dare you destroy my handiwork? Me and Spectre remain hollows. Oh, well, you look at this. How.
Lost. It burns! Come on!
Swap has completely disappeared. Pathogars are like, come! So keep them at bay. Hurry on, friends. Swords broke.
What?
Playtime.
time is over.
The power of the Master Sword!
Great Deku Tree.
All is well. The sword you hold is the key to defeating the Calamity, to sealing the darkness. Young hero, you have been chosen by the sword to wield its power and vanquish the Calamity. And you, princess, do not lose hope. The path will open for you soon.
I see.
Forgive me. A deep slumber beckons, and even I cannot refuse. You have all that is needed to face whatever destiny awaits. Hyrule's fate is in your hands.
Oh my. I got Hestu as a playable character. That's cool.
Hello.
I knew I could do it.
I've outdone myself.
Hey!
Not bad, huh?
Let's go do another story.
With the discovery of the knight who seals the darkness, hope spread among the people of Hyrule. Yet unease lingered in the princess's heart. No matter how much she devoted herself to training and research, doubts plagued her. To clear her mind, Princess Zelda joined the pilots on a mission to investigate some unusual relics. Alas, their expedition bore no fruit, and they set off on the road back to Hyrule Castle.
Lots of them. Oh, great. Hey! Fuck. Oh. Christmas. That's right, Patty. It's Christmas time. Christmas came early. Gotta love it. Woo! Good job. Good job, everybody. Oh, Patty Goo. Such a darling. Even with your errors, you're such a dog.
Link, he's become so much stronger.
And yet I have not. I presume that's what you're thinking? Hmm?
More and more.
Good advice, Patty.
Monsters have been appearing lately. It is a sign that the calamity draws near. So, there isn't much time. And still, no sign of my power awakening.
Little bird. Perhaps you are missing the point, comparing your progress to Link's. He is the same boy he was before acquiring that sword. He will rise to any challenge with no hesitation. That's all there is to it. In that regard, you two are one in the same. Look how hard you've worked to get this far.
Well, I... You see, I...
What did the great Deku Tree say? There's no need to fret, Princess. I know that you are where you need to be. You must accept that, too.
She's right.
Thank you, Urbosa.
Look at that booty on that princess.
The pilots of the Divine Beasts, and the knight with the key to defeating Calamity Ganon. In a grand ceremony, these five heroes convened, and King Rome bestowed upon each the title of champion. The people gave cheer, the ceremony drew to an end, and the champions enjoyed a moment of rest.
Why do I feel like this is not going to go well? Oh, look!
We did it. We have all the pieces on the board to stop the calamity. Who seals the darkness, the four champions, and you, of course. I'm positive. We can turn back the... Would you stop making a nuisance of yourself? Unlike you, the princess is extremely busy. Hey! Oh, you cut it out. Oh, now listen, you... Stop that! We're trying to help the princess here.
Come on, you two. There's no need to fight.
Oh, how dare you act so disrespectfully in front of her highness? You troublesome teapot!
So, Daruk, about what we discussed...
Oh,
so you're ready to begin your training. Let's get to it.
Thank you. I hope to become stronger so that I can fight alongside... Oh, no! I was just,
Enough! Leave me out of this! If you must fight, do it elsewhere!
Come back here, you whiny little...
Stop it! How asinine.
That's funny. He's so funny. Jesus.
Good stuff. The next battle's on me.
Let's do a Barudo's, and then we'll do this story mission, and then that probably will call it for today. Onward! And we'll probably be streaming this again tomorrow as well. So stay tuned for that. Divine Beast Maru, Van Madoa. Do. Look at my Hestu in the back. So cute.
I see.
what I'm talking about, sis.
I've outdone myself.
You call this surprising.
All right, let's do this one and then. Rumor has it, rumor.
Cool down.
Yes, I am, Malcolm the World. Welcome in.
Get another.
How are you doing today? You're doing fantastic on this Saturday. But we off to life. I'm alive? You know what? That's a positive. That is positive that we can be happy. Alright, try it this way.
Watch and learn.
Stand
a chance.
Well, to introduce myself, since I believe you're new here, my name is Harper. I'm your friendly neighborhood gamer, and we are playing some Hyrule Warriors. Welcome on in. Woo. Thanks.
that hurt.
Oh my god, that hurt.
Cool down.
Still.
Woo! Yay, we did it. Yeah, run away. Run away. Victory. That's what I call a victory. Sweet, sweet victory. So Malcolm, if you're still in here, where are you from? Welcome in. Hope you enjoy your stay. Where am I at level?
Ugh!
do probably one more story.
You!
Then I'm gonna have to do a lot of the other stuff.
You!
Alright. Let's do it. Akala Tower.
All right, why not? That's reassuring. Oh, it looks delicious.
Look, we'll do eggs.
As the pilots learned how to manipulate the arcane machinery of their divine beasts, Pura led a research expedition to the otherworldly edifice that had appeared on Hyrule Field. This Sheikah Tower was far from the only one of its kind. In fact, such structures were embedded deep in the earth throughout the kingdom. Their emergence controlled by a device inside Hyrule Castle. To activate the control device, they would have to bond the Sheikah Slate with a Sheikah Tower. Zelda, Pura, and the champions set out to do just that.
I love that for us.
Studying relics again,
Father!
You think you have time to busy yourself with things like that?
It's just that I... From a long time ago. It's a relic I found one day while Mother and I were out exploring. Mother and I, we discussed it at some length together. It seemed special, like it might hold hidden powers. Even after all this time, I've yet to unravel its purpose. But Father, if you allow me to uncover the meaning behind such relics, I believe it can help us to...
Enough! That is not for you to determine.
It doesn't mean I won't continue with my training, Father. But I also want... I want to explore all options, to do everything that I can.
Even so, it seems that you are avoiding your duty. I will allow it. But do not forget your mission.
So, if they can fix that Sheikah thingamajig, what does that mean for me? I mean, us.
That thingamajig will tell them where we are and what we're doing.
Our cover would be blown, huh? Sounds like bad news.
Measures are being taken.
Huh?
Soon you'll each have your own parts to play.
Respect, Sugar. This is a directive from Lord Ganon.
Apologies.
This guardian is possessed by Calamity Ganon, harbinger of destruction. With it, I will bring this world to its knees.
You are blind, seer. Calamity Ganon is not for mortals to control.
This is interesting. The plot has thickened. Look at me, look at my badass outfit. Love my outfit. Trying to. Even more.
Zelda and the others had successfully activated the Central Tower. Under Pura's guidance, they embarked on a mission to restore the ancient structures all across Hyrule. They had no notion that a shadowy foe was amassing all its might to disrupt their quest. The party headed for Akala, where the final tower awaited, as did a Yiga clan ambush.
Whoa. An imperial fortress forming the core of the Akala region's defense. It rises above the land armed with ample cannons. Ah! Research lab. Look, the Guardians they were studying are still here. We gotta figure out where the low one. Maybe the path. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Oh, they're trying to destroy it. Come on. Zelda, I see her. She's up ahead. Yeah. of Urbosa. She's. Guardians on Rampage, run away! Warriors, what are you doing?
To me!
Now, into the Citadel. Oh, it's a Lionel. Come on. All the attack must undo their forces. It has appeared, accompanied by Yiga Blade Master.
Okay.
Turn tail. Now we can restore the tower. Ugh.
Indeed.
Oh, that sucked.
What a magnificent view! We're so high up! Pura? Have you found anything yet?
I see. So, by bonding this with the Sheikah Sling...
What's that? Pura?
Listen, Princess! These towers have got a lot of power hiding inside. The Sheikah Towers were designed to scan their surroundings for Calamity Ganon. When we activate them, the terminals load the Sheikah Slate with a map of the area. You can see the geography nearby and locate monsters as easy as click snap.
So, we can track down the enemy and take them by surprise.
Precisely! Whoa! Whoa!
Oh my.
Rather than just telling you about it, why don't I give you a little demo?
Na na na.
Impressive.
I got a lot of work to do. But this means you start one at a time. Alright guys, I want to say thank you so much for tuning in. You guys were amazing today. We had a lot of fun playing some Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity. We'll be back tomorrow, most likely, playing some more, so it's super exciting. Make sure before you leave, you hit that follow button so you stay tuned for more on Harper Studios with Hyrule Warriors. A lot more gameplay to go, a lot more stuff to go, so make sure you do that before you go. As always, we love you all. Let's see who we can raid, because we love sharing the love here. Let me check, see who is all online. Quack, George Hawk. Let's wait, Mr. Gooby. Lady Plutty's up. Flex. I got Flex. Lady Ponyta, did you really have to give me Flex? Crazy pony. Crazy. Alright, let's go raid Goofy. Go raid him. Alright guys, thank you guys so much. We love you all. Mwah. Goodbye. See you tomorrow for more Hyrule.